I've come to Delhi to meet K.C. Venugopal. He is the General Secretary, Organization of All India Congress Committee. We have finished elections in Goa just a few days back, and we are awaiting the result, and I think after 5 days is the result. So we have come, I've come specially to meet him, to give him first-hand information of these elections and the day of the elections, what are going to be our strategies. And I have heard from him also, and he has shared some things of the past also, and I'm confident that we will get the numbers. People of Goa have given us the numbers. Sagle goyankarani amka mat ghatla ani amka number dila ani ye number gyun ami direct governorak mevtele. We will meet honorable governor on the same day and stake claim to form the Congress government with LI, that is Goa Forward, in the state of Goa.
Sir,
very fruitful.
Sir, can you come again, sir?
The meeting was very good, very fruitful, and he has told me and assured me that Congress party will give Goa all the required support, and they will take special interest in the state of Goa, especially where it, we have seen a lot of agitations. We have seen so many people on the roads saying no to double tracking, saying no to Tanmar project, saying no to 6-lane highway from the Mole forest, saying no to Mopa link road, which has taken away precious land from the farmers. We can come up with bridge files, and we can just come up with a 4-lane or 6-lane bridge going up to Mopa airport. A lot of things can be done, and Congress party has given me the assurance and have told me that we will work very closely with the state government, which will be formed after 10. And I am very thankful to Venugopal ji, also to our leader Rahul ji Gandhi, who will meet us I think on 11th or 12th, and I have invited them that they should be part of the swearing in ceremony in the state of Goa. Venugopal ji and also the leader of Congress party, that is Rahul Gandhi.